reason I'm telling you this story is because Mac started just because two people started mixing stuff up at home in their kitchen and putting it into pots. There was no magic. There was no real time thinking, are we doing this well? Should we be spending our money looking to purchase our training? And so what happened was Mac completely changed the industry. Completely and totally changed the industry and became the biggest color cosmetic line in the world. I mean, there's nothing worse than sitting in a studio by yourself all day painting. It's like, it's sad. So, but I like the balance of going into a corporate environment and kind of seeing the challenges and then getting crazy ideas through in a corporate environment is 100 times better than just being. 4 or 5 years ago, Jenna Marbles had more subscribers than Allure magazine in its entirety. And I was like, I gotta move to LA. I gotta move to LA. This is where it's happening. Johnson, she has like a million followers. Again, cute girl on Instagram. And so what I did was, when I came out, I started helping Glam Glow with their social media presence and doing weird stuff. And then that have like fully engaged communities, but that are tiny. So again, it's an opportunity for you guys to sort of like get in and get your crowd.